of CMSG and 2 is going to show you how to use and read board with a potato and lemon battery. So let's start. So this I have made a potato and a lemon battery. These are a potato and a lemon battery. I have set their voltage to 5 and resistance to 220 quantum. And there are one blue LED, one orange LED, one yellow LED and one green LED and some wires. So I have connected all the anodes with all the LEDs anodes with all the and all the cathodes and one negative and positive from the LED anode and cathode. So when we start the simulation, we see all the bulbs are glowing successfully. Thank you.